challenger.
I'm mad I dropped that combo, bro. Missed two DPs. Lord have mercy. Just gonna keep missing anti-air, huh? Of course. Just go keep missing anti-airs, bro. Crazy, I missed that anti-air again. Need to fix these anti-airs. That's what I'm gonna start doing right there. Whenever I think they're gonna throw, I'm gonna start neutral jumping. What up, Supreme Deleams? It's about to hurt, but at least he won't get the follow-up. I'm assuming the desperation do more damage than the follow-up, right? Or being able to follow up.
Here comes a new challenger.
Oh Lord, here we go with Kimberly. Got it back just in time to do that. Oh, I got that. Make it hurt. Make it hurt, make it hurt, make it hurt. Of course, bro. No, I dropped the combo. I had them right where I wanted them, bro. Oh, the socket is you. Oh, this is you. You didn't put me in desperation out. Dang, you did. I was hoping you did. Oh, it didn't even matter. I feel like I'm getting better at fighting the Kimberly matchup, but I really need to start utilizing parry. But it's just like the mental stack of the game is just amazing. Nice. You about to burn out already though? Drop the combo. Oh, he blocked the cross cut. Hello? How is that even possible? How was that even possible? Oh, put your hand down. Put your hand down. Attacking a lot. Ooh, you attacking a lot, Playboy. You're attacking a lot. That was nice. Hey, platinum one? I think I just hit platinum one. Gal's arms are as big as someone's torso. Bro, you know Capcom like to over-exaggerate their characters in their bodily parts. Body parts. Ooh, he was the first one I seen DP right there. Nice. And you about to be in burnout? And you about to be in burnout? We take those. And you about to be in burn to the out? Yeah. That was a clutch parry. Oh, that was a clutch parry right there. Oh my god. Sure you can. Why his forearms like Popeyes? That's that V trigger that's still in him, bro. Nice. I thought he was gonna throw a fireball once he charged up. He baited me good. You really kept buffering. Ooh, you really went for sweet. Whew. I ain't gonna lie. That one right there kind of had my heart jump. I was like, boy, he about to take my win streak. He got the look in his eye. Bruh, he wanted my win streak bad just now, boy. He played real good, though. He played real good.